very quickly.
Well, my bracelet didn't do me any luck. I thought if I didn't bloody wear it, I would be out.
Yeah, that's that champagne breakfast busted now, right?
Put it on now. It's my good luck bracelet, and I didn't wear it on purpose. That sucks. It means nothing to me now.
Does anybody have any gaffer tape?
This is unbearable. I'd rather go. This is ridiculous.
Wait, some time as well. What does that mean?
Well, they haven't got a clue what they're doing, have they? That's the thing.
See, yeah, it's coming.
Yeah.
It's all the best
bits.
The seal thing.
You are actually standing in the most difficult area of the house to shoot you.
Really?
And they're being there shooting across as well. And we've just got the back of your head.
Are you going to take your picture with you, Jen, that you painted?
Yeah, I'll take it. Go and grab it.
How am I going to get it off the bridge?
Just rip it off the bridge. No.
Jen, you do it. She won't get in trouble for it.
No, you can only do it. Yeah,
I'll get it anyway.
I'll get it Sunday, I'll give it a Sunday. It'll be gone tomorrow morning.
But don't touch it because you just get wrong with Big Brother.
But
she'll
ruin the picture.
I wonder who's here for us. I don't even know.
What?
I don't even know who's come down for us.
Who'd you say it'll be your sister?
Keep doing it.
I don't know. Guessing.
This is Big Brother. Would all housemates gather on the sofas immediately?
They never told us that before.
No, they didn't tell us this one before. They did this last week. I'm sure I remember looking this happy when
we sit down.
You see the doors upstairs? They manually operate
them. Oh my God!
There's not. They'll be taking the things off the stairs. You know, them bits of plastic that they put up when the diary room.
Every time we're like, yeah.
Everyone's like, Mike, there wasn't going to get excited. And everyone was like,
This
would be the worst time. We'd never celebrate.
We saw your thing at that.
And you lost me to come out. Bogus.
My God. Who
would call
this
house doll? Luther,
that's a bit harsh.
What was that? What's a tense one tonight?
Oh, well. Whoever wrote the flowers got what they wanted. Yep. Gonna be some smug face tonight.
Becky's
going to
tell us that the Gatacol merch coming in now.
Coming down
the stairs.
Yes.
I just put
a
Gatacol mark in.
That was ridiculous. You look what? There we go. Yes. You look good.
Well,
warned it could be any time,
so...
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, stop it, Bex.
Back on conspiracy theories already.
Yeah, Jen's going to the secret house.
Yeah.
It's Jews, you know.
Oh, they can just boo me. I just know it.
Oh, B-Block's going to run.
Bex. Bex. Flip off.
Oh, Joe's got it.
Joe's got it.
Yeah, I've actually. Maybe. Oh, that's going to look so bad on camera.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Maybe if he was there
and let's shoot in the B-Block, come off a bit.
Steph, though.
Yeah, it won't be that anyway. Yeah.
I don't think this is a secret.